Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rocker D6, and today I am in Cube World, and I kind of want to show off gliding. So, I know a couple of things about the game. I've seen a lot of Let's Plays, and I've been playing for a little while, and my friends showed me a lot about gliding, and they actually gave me a glider. Now, you could buy these at shops and stuff, so let me go ahead and show you real quick. So, if you hit X and you look over here and you're climbing, you gotta level this up a little bit. I have it in level 5, and I think a little bit higher than that. I'm not 100% sure, but I was able to get my hang glider, so now I can glide a little bit, and it's not that good right now. You know, you do need a lot of stamina, which again, you gotta keep leveling up, but I mean, if you play with a lot of people that are good high ranks, all you have to do is really hit one person, and they have to finish them off, or if they just finish them off in general, then you're gonna pretty much get everything. But yeah, now if you equip it, let me go ahead and show you. If you hit I or B, it should pop up your inventory, and I currently have my hang glider right over here in my special section. So, yeah, now the cool thing about this is, for one, you can pop it up really whenever. Let me go ahead and get out of that. So you hit G to pop it up, and also the cool thing about this is, I'm just so used to Minecraft's, like, movement and look around. This one you just rotate, since it's a third person type of thing. So yeah, you could zoom in like that, you can zoom in real close, but, yeah, I'm just gonna zoom out a little ways, and to pretty much fly, again, it does require stamina to control yourself properly, so just jump like that, and right now, I'm not really using stamina, but if I want to go up, I gotta hold my spacebar, and if you look at my stamina, it does take a little bit from it, and, yeah, so make sure you do slow down when you get up to, yeah, I was using it, make sure you take it off by, again, hitting G, and, it's really simple to travel, so let me go ahead, jump off, take it out, and hit a little bit of space. Now, you will lose control if you are not smart. I think I'm being shot at. But, just be smart with the way that you move. Also, I can go ahead and hit F and have my little torch while I fly around. But, you don't want to look in front of you when you're flying, and again, always keep a little bit of stamina. It doesn't take stamina to turn left and right, but you do, it doesn't take away from it, I'm gonna say, but it will, oh god, it's getting really dark here, but you will end up running out of stamina if you continue to use that. If you don't have any stamina, you lose control, so that's why I say keep a little bit of it, because you only need a very little bit of stamina, and again, you could use it to travel across certain places like this. You just be very careful. At nighttime, it's not that easy, because again, you can't really see much. Like right now, there's so many things chasing me, and I'm only a level 13, so I don't have much skills or really any time on this game, so I shouldn't be doing too much. But again, you know, you can do whatever you want. This is basically how it works. Again, you go up a little bit when you hit your space. You don't want to use it too much, and as long as there's stamina inside of your bar, you can turn left and right and it won't take any stamina out. But you want to always have a little bit, like I said, or else you will run out. So right now, I'm going to show you what happens when you run out. I lost all control, so now I'm just spiraling out of control. And, oh, dang it, I thought that, see, again, this is why you shouldn't do this at nighttime. I thought that there was some room there for me to be able to, like, land. But, oh god, now there's things chasing me. Okay, so again, when something is chasing you, oh, gee, dang it, I failed. I failed so bad. I wanted to, kind of glide out of that poor situation. Oh, I can't see. There we go. Okay, I got, like, you always have a lantern on you. Again, you can get better ones. And I also ran out of stamina again. Oh my god. I can't see anything. F, there we go. Okay, so you can buy better lanterns. I know some of my friends already have a couple awesome ones, but they're like level 118, 130 something. So they're really high up there, but I am not anywhere near that. Oh god, I literally hit the, I feel so stupid. I hit G. Again, I shouldn't have made this video at nighttime. That's the only thing I don't like too much about this, is that at nighttime you can't really see anything. But again, that's why they gave you the lanterns, which is actually pretty dang useful. But, oh, there we go. Again, this is why they're so useful. Also, they are adding dragons, which I'm so excited for, into Cube World. Now, the good thing about dragons is there is finally going to be an aerial mob. As far as I know, there's not really any aerial mob in this game, so because of that, you know, you just can't... Oh, let me go to sleep by hitting R. And, R. There we go. So now I'm sleeping, and it will actually regen my entire health. But, yeah, like I was saying, a dragon, and it states on their website that it will be a flying mob. So, I guess there's really nothing besides things that shoot at you that can get you. So, if you're flying, of course, so the dragon's gonna be that one thing. But yeah, also to get out of this, just move in any direction, and that's pretty much it. But, yeah, there's a ton of these little camp sections all around which you could, like, get your health and stuff. But that's about it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I'm SlayRock86. Please leave a comment below. Tell me what you guys think and if you like the game or not. And please don't say you hate it because it's a copy of Minecraft, because there's nothing about this that is a copy of Minecraft. The only similarity is blocks, and it's again completely opposite. This is a role-playing game. You can't build with these blocks, nor can you break them or mine. So yeah, I mean, you can kind of mine in a sense with breaking ores, but it's nothing like Minecraft. So yeah, don't hate the game. It's a indie game just like Mojang's Minecraft, so support it if you can. If you don't, then don't hate on it, unless if you've actually played on it. But I haven't met anyone that's played on it and hated it. It's an awesome game. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and like always, I'm SlayRock86, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. It's just a thrill to watch MC Universe Let's Play. Gotta love the horses, dinner board, and jab at it the other day. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community.